Yeah, let's just host it in Amazon. No shit, this kind of stuff happens. It sucks.
Well, I heard my tablet light up. So I think maybe we might be the lives.
Okay, and I am sending invites right now.
All right, so where go? What thing?
And the game a crashed. Okay.
Motherfucker. All right.
This I
Friends
find this game
only.
is
There we
fickle
go.
with the desktop mode for me. But it works fine in big picture, which is fucking queer.
Peculiar, strange,
Yeah, it is
queer.
peculiar. Valve.
It's no Rocket League, man. Rocket League on Linux, man. Oof.
Yeah. Yeah.
So mine hasn't crashed, so all next week is just gonna be
Yeah.
it's just gonna
I
be
get
crashing
it
my
here
crash.
and there, like every few updates, but then, like, I'll get it twice in an update, and then after that,
It's
I don't
not as
get
bad
it.
as it used to be when we had
Yes.
like two updates back before they did the last previous update. We'd have 4 on 4 on Linux and it would just cascade.
Oh, yeah.
I'd be at the
Yeah,
lobby and just
one person would go down, and they'd take a bunch of people with them.
Right.
There we go.
All right. Click here to join.
Frick here.
So this is the I'm not using the AT2020. I am obligated to say this because they sent it to us. The Antlion Mod Micro Pro is clipped to my headphones right now via a handy magnetic attachment. Can you hear the difference? Does it really matter? Holy shit, Sandy, you play this game a lot.
No, I don't. I don't play at all, actually. This is my first time. I'm kidding. Yeah, thank you.
Man, early onset amnesia. What's it like, Sandy?
Every day it's a struggle, but I'm still here. And yeah. One step at a time. Yeah. So welcome to the gaming. Are you guys ready for like
Nope.
the ride of your life? Because this is on the hardest difficulty. I just want you to know that. Yeah, so we're doing
So
this.
this
We're doing.
again, short stream.
Short stream, huh?
All right, so apparently my skills got reset or some shit.
Listen, don't worry. We're doing this stealthily. We're gonna sneak in there, but we're gonna kill everyone. That's the plan.
Using my stealthy AK, it's gonna be nice, yeah.
Yes, it works perfectly. Or we could just go in fast and hard. The way she likes it. It's Rebecca.
Oh no, it begins.
Yeah,
All
you have
right,
no
so
choice.
pre-planning. What do we do? What do we do?
Okay, so everyone will have to go to.
I'm Bonnie. Do I lie over the ocean?
Yes. Yes, you do. And you're majestic. Okay, so we have to decide where we're gonna put the safe cracker so everyone can pick where they want it. But normally I just put it in the rear, because the or yeah the firewall rear firewall. Wait, no, that's rear. There we go. And then body bags. I usually like to keep them in the rear parking lot. You know,
Where's
just.
the what do you fucking call it?
Surveillance?
Yeah, where's that mode? I honestly don't
Okay,
remember.
so that's going to be on the rear wall of the parking lot. So are you looking at your map right now?
No, I don't see a map.
Okay,
Where?
so if you
Oh.
hit your if you using your controller, it's left bumper,
I
right?
see pre-planning, bank heist, loadout, crew
Yes.
setup, soundtrack.
Go to
So I see.
pre-planning.
Oh shit, I see where this. I got it now.
Yeah.
All right. Body bags and a camera access.
Yeah. And then, sorry, I normally like to leave out a key card and get some insider help and put down a key card just because, like, sometimes the bank manager Yes, I love how I can see that. Move. Yeah, so...
we don't have enough cash for the vault key. I'm gonna defer to your better judgment, Sandy.
All right, so we're gonna get the insider's help. I'm gonna put down the key card. Yes.
Okay. Everyone clear on this? All right.
Yes.
Yeah. Moon rules. I love it.
Not that we have that. Yes. Recorded. Penises. The cockspiracy continues.
It's a three-leaf clover. What are you talking about? And it's stinky.
Yeah, and it's... Well, that's
and it's hairy, too.
Yes. The hairy clover. Well, of course. And it's got a submarine at the center of it.
I suggest not going too far into this pre-planning, yes, because anyway. We're pretty much going to get squad-wise.
There. And I'm bringing a saw with me because we're going to have to open up some safe deposit boxes. And I got an ECM jammer for the ATM machines.
Yeah, we're dope.
Yeah, we don't have any of that.
Yeah, so you exit out by hitting B on your controller, or...
Yes, we're playing a first-person shooter with a controller.
Uh-huh.
Yes. So it's all the classic right bumper, left bumper BS.
Sandy, we're totally not playing an FPS with a controller.
No, you aren't. This is
how activities allowed.
Gratuitously lazy I am. I'm doing this with a controller.
I should at least hope it's a Steam controller.
What?
Oh, it is. Oh, it most certainly is. Don't get caught. Yes.
All right. I guess we're doing this.
Yep. Do it.
How do you change weapons? Oh, there's another one. I'll let you live, buddy.
Oh, we need the.
We need the something.
Yeah, we need the we need the safe cracker. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm grabbing the drill right now. Don't open up that door to keep them out. We need boards for the windows.
He still doesn't believe.
Yeah. Wait, you can board up the windows in this fucking game?
Oh yeah, man. Yeah, so if you run around, look for boards.
Boards.
You know, like your typical office building, full of boards.
Yes, full of boards, obviously.
They have a room for it, it's called the boardroom, right?
Full of, like, 5 1/4 inch green screen PCs. Oh, geez.
Yes.
Oh, I'm down.
You got nerfed.
Great.
Surprise, Venn, motherfuckers. It's all good. I got this.
Oh, no. All right. Well, that went swimmingly. Good job, guys. Mm-hmm. 100%.
All right. Maybe I set it a little too high.
Four chairs.
Four chairs.
Why don't we try something easy so we can learn?
Yes, that's true.
Yes.
I was not being fair to you guys. My expectations were way too high. I gotta select a new contract. Here we go.
Roding.
Oh, yes, you are. Oh, yes, you are.
All right.
Are you ready?
Nope.
Because we're going to be defending the safe house.
Well, it's not a very fucking safe house if it needs defending now, is it?
Yeah, that's true. Well, I've been gone for a couple months. I thought the tiger was doing a great job, but apparently people don't like tigers in their neighborhood. They'll be expecting a routine raid on a possible drug operation. Give them a warm welcome. Tease them to get their intel right. Go with my M308 rifle.
Apparently, Jordan, your i7's a bit faster than my 8150, and so... Nice.
Yes. Just a tinge.
I'm gonna bring ammo, because we'll definitely need ammo.
Well, good to know that the Steam Box lags behind the 8150.
Is your home? Do you want to go to your home?
Yes.
This is wrong. Jesus Christ.
Money bags!
Looks like I decorated this place.
Oh, yeah. Alright, all we gotta do is keep the money safe. That's all we gotta do.
Alright, I'm good with this.
Don't let them take our money bags!
Trippin' balls!
Shut your mouth! It's time to kill!
You stay away from my fucking money bags! Motherfucker!
Money bags, motherfucker!
Oh, it's
clearing the upstairs right now. They like to come in from the roof, so...
Snippers!
No crosshair now.
Don't need it. Oh, I'm out.
Motherfuckers.
Oh, you guys got this. I believe in you.
I'm down!
Stay down.
Great, Ben, watch your rear. Oh! That came out of nowhere.
I got custody in 10, 9, 8. Good. GG.
Oh, we can still... We'll get this. It's better when it spawns... Like, your money pile spawns on the upper level, because then all you have to do is cover the high ground. That's it.
I have the high ground, Anakin.
Once we have the high ground, gentlemen, it's all downhill from there.
Not like this.
Get it?
I see what you did there.
For Bill Paxton. For Bill.
And by warm, you mean we're going to heat them up with our bullets.
Yes. Oh, I totally forgot I have a sword. I'm using the sword.
I have a utility knife.
Yeah. I just checked. I was like, would you like to buy some DLC?
See, the only DLC that I was even remotely interested was like the medieval pack. Like, where it was all, like, the primal weapon, so, like, there was a long sword in there. I was like, yep.
Oh, well, that'd be cool.
Maybe I could do that, or if they give me, like, a Spaceballs flamethrower.
Yes! Yeah. Oh, my God, yes! Yes! I would totally do that.
Or, like, the gravity gun from Half-Life or some shit.
Oh, my God, yes. Or even, like, the portal gun. You know what I mean, Valve?
That would be OP for a heist game.
Oh yeah, like you literally just portal to the next floor, take him out, snap necks, and go back. Bye bye.
Maybe BFG.
Yep. Oh my god, yeah, that would be another game. Yes! Oh, the money pile is up here! Good job, game. Yeah, they'll be coming through those windows as well. They come from the rafters up here. Up.
Yeah, they came in through the kitchen. Oh, hi, bitch!
Oh.
Too much love.
Oh yeah. Okay, we got guys showing up in the main level now. Oh, it's a couple shields. Yeah, keep him busy. I got the side shot on him.
Previously on Agents of Shields. Flashbang! Oh, I'm down. Oh, the fucker snuck up on me. Son of a bitch.
Ah, of course.
Eat dick bullets, motherfucker.
There we go.
Oh, well, I'm down.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I'm holding up to pay respect.
Pour one. Hold up to pour one out for your homie. Ned.
Yep. Damn it. Fuck it. Kill them all.
Yep.
I got you. Okay, cover the other entrance off to your left there, Jordan. Keep shooting, Venn. Don't stop shooting.
They got a bug.
Oh shit!
The bags are on the fucking floor. God damn it! Don't let them take the money. You'll never take Cold Mountain.
Oh my god!
Welcome to Flashbang City, population U. That's right. Sandy!
Go towards
I didn't do
the,
it.
Don't go towards the light. No, fight. Rage.
Okay, I'm coming. Coming. Watch out behind you, Jordan. Get in this room.
Fuck that. Cheer up. Say hello to my empty gun. Goddamn.
Here, I got ammo bags.
I went to Joel. I'm not gonna survive 5 minutes in there.
Yeah, you will. You gotta believe in yourself.
John Wick, bitches.
Nope.
Okay.
No.
Venn, behind you.
That was Sandy.
I meant the other behind you.
Oh, I guess there must be a certain amount of bags that they have to get away with.
Okay, can we try to like rob an easy bank or something before we get out of here?
Okay.
Or like the art heist or some shit. That one was okay.
Can we like?
Okay, let's do yard heist.
Let's like rob like McDonald's or some shit.
Yeah, is there like a liquor store we can knock over?
Yes. Well, the easier ones are the ones that you can do completely stealth. Like, that's easy experience. But Yeah, like, I could, like... No, here, let me just... We'll do, that's a really good stealth one. Shadow Raid. Oh, yeah, Shadow Raid is a really good stealth one. We have to sneak into a, Blackwater, which is a mercenary group. We have to sneak into one of their shipping yards that they get from all the wars that they go to. So, like, Afghanistan, Iraq, all those countries, and they get, like, all kinds of... Oh, my God,
yes. I am the unicorn wizard. I am the unicorn wizard, riding for justice on a comet of stars.
All right.
All right. My totem animal.
All right. I am setting up the Shadow Raid.
It's good knockoff Dragon Con.
This is pure stealth.
Okay, so
we can easily sneak around in this one.
Is your goal to cause us to fail horribly in all the moods in the game?
You might.
As in the mortal words of Zap Brannigan, quit dying, you idiots!
I just gotta say, send wave after wave of my own men until the killbots reach their free control and shut down.
Genius move.
Right now, I'm the rabbit version of Brannigan's Zap Brannigan.
Law is like Brannigan's love, hard and fast.
Yes. God, I love Zap Brannigan. That's a hero.
he's a manly man. Finally entered the depot. Grab
what you can and get out. All right, I'm gonna set us a line. So we can steal, like, cocaine. We're going to steal cocaine from them, gold, weapons. There's a whole bunch of stuff. So I'm going to set a zip line so that way we can get the gear out or get all the good stuff out without, you know, setting off the alarm.
We're going to hit some wicked narnar.
Oh, damn straight. We'll need thermal paste, too.
Thermite paste, man. Yeah, we need to install some CPUs and some heat sinks.
Yes.
We need thermal paste.
I know, thermal paste. Oh, wow, good job. body bags. Put it in the warehouse. No. Intersection. We'll put it in the intersection so everyone can grab an extra body bag.
Why does this game... This game spawns a game overlay UI sound channel that it's not using.
Like, that's ridiculous. Yeah, the zip line's in.
Planning for a quick death.
Oh yeah.
Listen, he's got a
I got a system, hope. Man.
Yeah.
When a man's got a system, he's got a system. And I got body bags for us. And I'm bringing a bow, because I'm gonna be Clint Barton, okay. In a rabbit mask.
Yeah, do it.
I'm doing it.
I mean, you're going to be like Mad Jack Churchill. You're going to charge into battle with a long bow and a long sword.
Yes. Damn straight.
Mad Jack Churchill's the shit, dude.
Oop. There we go.
Everyone loves Mad Jack. Or I would definitely love to be Action Jackson, too.
I want to be Action Hank.
Yes. Okay, I'm putting down some body dice. I'll show you the entrance in. We're going to... Someone grab a thermite paste. And we're going to go in through the sewer.
I already have the max amount of body bags.
Typical. Okay. Alleyway's clear.
Gotta interact.
Yeah, with the manholes.
You're a manhole.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what my gym teacher said. What? What? How? Jordan, what the hell?
Apparently this game doesn't like to be laddered.
Yes.
I'll help you up.
Alright, so we got another set of bars coming up that we'll use the thermite paste for those ones. Yeah, like clockwork. Good job, old man Vin.
Yeah.
Listen, he literally has a garage full of it.
Right.
Yeah. Alright.
Hot. Ring a fire. Look around. Smoking water containers.
Just grab any valuables you can. Okay, there's gonna be guards patrolling this this room here, so we gotta.
Hey, Sandy. I can see your doodle.
Oh, thank you. Okay, we got one guard. He just left. Come over here.
Yep.
So that way they, because they like to roam around this area. Oh, we got a worker. We can kill. That's what the body bags are for, is to clean up the mess so that way it doesn't alert anyone. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I need the crowbar for this box. Oh, we got weapons. Word. You can just toss those down the manhole.
Shit.
Oop. No.
Sweet.
We had someone banging on the door. I got the key card.
Okay, good. That key card we'll need for the vault. What the heck?
Hello. No.
He snuck up on me. I dealt with it.
See, the perfect thing is with this one we can actually restart. So we're getting a second go with this.
All right.
It's like it never happened. I've already blacked it out. What happened?
Where am I?
Where am I? That's the trick. You want to stay alive, you gotta forget.
You gotta live, die, repeat.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly.
Hey, don't talk about Scientology like that.
Ha 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 ha. Yeah, it's... I especially love this.
Ben, you're offending my body thetans. They don't like that. They don't like that talk.
The one thing I love about Matt Stone and Trey Park is, like, even when they do all the episodes about, like, the different religions, they're like, this is what they actually believe. Like, they just flash that. At least everyone gets it equally. And that's the way to be. Hate everyone equally.
Ready, ready.
Just waiting on old Jordan.
Okay. I need to get rid of mask. I need to put a mustache.
There's the glasses and mustache. You know, like the classic joke disguise.
Alright, so I got the thermite paste.
Yeah. Stay to this side of the road. Stay low. Bro.
Stay low.
Sweet chariot.
Yes.
Coming for to carry me home.
Be home.
Swinging. Sweet dead man.
Wee.
That was pretty close, Ben.
it happens.
Yeah, that was like borderline almost. You caught yourself at like the last second too.
YOLO.
Amazing. YOLO.
Okay, thermite poop.
Thermite poop. Okay, so this manhole actually takes you out into the yard, but there's way more guards out there. So I usually like to save the yard for last. because the most valuable stuff is in the warehouse. You don't keep the valuables outside with the heathens.
Sure you do.
Hell no.
You booby trap the shit out of them.
Oh yeah, like I would booby trap it on my own guys just to pull a joke on them. You know, pull an old one on old Cave.
Oh, old Sandy, he's always playing pranks.
Yeah.
Set up that bear trap and hit it real good.
Here we go, we got some cocaine right off the hop. Oh, look, the weapons spawn right back here. Oh yeah, we need the crowbar.
I have bolt cutters.
You have bolt cutters?
I think that's the melee actually weapon, work. Though.
I'm gonna go try to take out the security room, which is upstairs. We'll kill our way up. Oh, yep.
You look like something out of fucking Summer's Isle, man.
Thanks, man. Just gonna get rid of the body here. And keep an eye out for cameras. This place is probably crawling with them.
Cameras don't crawl, man. They're stationary.
Right.
Right? Alright, let's do this. Okay, there's a camera over there. Oh, we got a guard in here. Facing the window. I'm going in here to take out the guard so that way we can take out the cameras.
Should I take out that guy too?
Yep, take him out.
Must be freak sunspot activity. Only explanation.
Those murky water containers are brought directly from the world hotspots.
What about the pager? They'll be your best bet for
loot. Nope, cameras are down.
Alright, I got this guy's fucking body.
Alright. Let's take the zip line should be set up upstairs. I already have a key card.
Yeah.
Let's go upstairs onto the roof. This way, gents. Nope.
Oh, yeah, I guess the bow is completely silent. That's a real advantage.
Yeah, which is awesome. And plus, I found these poison-tipped arrowheads now. I got from shit. One mission. And so even if they have the exclamation point, it nulls their call. So it prevents them from making the call. Because normally if you just shoot them, they'll still make the call anyways.
I mean, I've beat someone to death with a pair of bolt cutters.
Yes. See, I love it. I guess I could use my sword. Where's the line? Uh-oh. I forgot to order the line. So we're going to have to go through the sewer to get all the merch out of here. So the way we came is the only way we can take the stuff out.
Whoa.
Or the other drop-off point is in the courtyard, too.
So what do I do with the bodies?
Well, we could keep them as souvenirs for later. Oh, we got a guard.
I suppose we could eat them.
So how do I use my knife? I was
showing some chicks E. My juggling. Yes, E. Radio. Didn't drop the gun, though. I know there's... Oh, the crowbar, yes! Yes, there's servers. Okay, so if someone wants to take the server downstairs to the...
I don't think we can, because we're both carrying bodies.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's true. Here, I'll carry it. I might as well carry my weight here. Okay, and...
Man, Sandy's in charge today. Hot damn.
I just want to get paid. There's a lot of money in this place. Okay, so let's go. No flight plan submitted. Who are these guys? Oh, I'm out of body bags. Oh, wait, I got body bags. Aha! Body bag case deployed. I love how my guy has to yell it.
Hey, guys, you need some body bags?
This is a stealth mission, asshole. Shut the fuck up. Toss those over. Oh, hey, I forgot those are heavy. Might as well drop the bodies down the sewer anyways. We'll have to dispose of them later.
What's the thing for drop?
I think that is... Oh, God. I'm so used to using the Steam controller.
It's G. Okay. It's G.
It's, yes. It's left bumper on the Steam controller. Or any controller, really.
Right. I down the hole you go.
Get in the manhole. Oh, cocaine. Nice. Party time.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you kids like to party.
No.
Okay, I'm gonna open.
All right. You wanna do the cards? There's a guard over here.
Yeah. Yeah, you guys have to do the cards at the same time. I'll cover. You guys put in the cards.
All right, you want to take that guard out over there?
I don't have a key card.
Okay, put yours
Sandy,
in.
Sandy and I have key cards.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll put it in.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Nice.
Oh shit, it's a fucking samurai armor.
Yeah. This is the most expensive... thing in the whole mission. Like, there, we could still find artifacts that are worth, like, hundreds of thousands of dollars. But, yeah, this is the most expensive thing in here. It comes in 4 or 5 bags or something like that. There we go. Now let's check out the other crates in here. Oh, nice gold. Probably taken from the enemies of freedom. Taken from enemies of freedom. I like it.
Enemies of freedom.
It's all about the freedom, boys. I'm going to open up some of the crates here. Boy.
Oh, you have the crowbar so you can just open up crates?
Yep.
I
know another crowbar is out in the courtyard, but it's too much of a risk to try to get that one. This one at least spawns somewhere in the building. Just a matter of guessing.
Shit, motherfucker, there's a guard.
I got one of the civilian workers. Sleeping with the
pigeons. Man, there's I hope we brought like some sort of like pallet jack or something.
I know, right? And we still gotta transport all this stuff through the sewer and back up. And then try to get past the front gate with all of it.
Alright, I got like a drill and shit. Should we bust these guys
open? Is it silent?
I don't think it is.
Silent.
Oh, wait, I need a key card.
Yes. We can either drill or... Mine is pretty... there's nothing in here. Let's see. There's nothing in here either. We'll check upstairs. Yeah, that one... Oh, okay. So we'll drill this one. Might tip them off. I like it too because the higher you get in level, you can unlock like more body bags. I spec'd into like more assassin to silently take out stuff, things and people. I like the music.
How do you fucking close doors in this?
Once you open them, you don't close them, which is stupid.
that is idiotic.
Yeah, that's like a simple thing that you could easily could have fixed. Like, the mechanics are very simple with this game. Walk over. Grab. Hold button to grab. Console games. And yet I'm playing like one.
You are a bag.
I am a bag. A bag of sacks.
You bag sack you.
Utility worker coming up the stairs.
Oh.
Yeah, Sandy has to be on point for murdering, because he's the only one with the quiet weapon.
My job. I'm the one that comes in the night.
You're the Nightman?
I don't even give a fright. Don't cry. Don't even put up a fight.
Alright, so should we drill these fuckers open?
No, there's nothing in those. Now, we can actually, well, if you guys want, we could try to take the courtyard, too. Oh shit. How did they see out there?
I wandered out a little too far.
Yes. Alright, we can try to get the stuff back and head down the sewer.
I already got like the most expensive shit anyways.
Yes, that's true. Gold is so heavy. That there. Oh, I don't think we're gonna make it. Artifact is so heavy.
Nope.
That wasn't too bad. We made it pretty far.
We did all right.
Yeah, we did all right. Considering the fact that, you know, like, you have to do that mission, like, completely stealth. Like, and you guys have never done that one.
I think that's going to run us, because that's going to put us up at 43 minutes, coming up on 44.
Mm-hmm.
But I want to thank everyone who is watching, and I want to thank Sandy for attempting to teach our dumbasses.
Oh, no. We tried.
Eight times. I love playing with you guys. It's very enjoyable. Like, it's actually fun.
I might actually start trying to play this with a controller.
Oh, like the Steam controller? I love it because it's like a little trackpad on my thumb. So, like, I still get that somewhat mouse precision because I went with the controller for all the other buttons, but I went mouse precision for the look. And it's... Oh, my God. I love it.
Yeah, the Steam controller is good for FPSs. The problem is if you need stuff, or if you have stuff that requires a D-pad or an actual analog stick.
Oh yeah, the D-pad part, it's atrocious because I hate trying to push in certain edges. It's a circle too, so like you're trying to push down on an edge of a circle. on what you think is the down depending on how you hold the controller. So it's like, did I just hit the down or did I not? And like the inlays on the left pad is like, also it's okay, for third person, the
shoulder trackball's super annoying.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Never could really get into the trackball. I had a friend that always used trackballs. It was like, brain does not work this way. No. But with game, I could definitely see playing it with a controller because it's, you know, if you, especially if you're doing stealth. Let me rephrase that. If we're doing stealthy shit, because it's kind of hard to maintain that perch where you're not really moving around a whole lot.
Yeah. Well, exactly. And like half the time, and once you get higher in level two, like you are able to get more bonuses for stealth. So like you, I can wear like medium armor. And my, what's that meter? Your stealth meter? My stealth meter doesn't go past 13 half the time now because I put so many points into my stealth specs. It's crazy. It's all about leveling. It's they took the RPG grind, but for missions. It's like robbing banks and yeah. It's a lot of fun. I love this game, and I love this the controller key. Logitech F710 is just as good. Like, the Steam controllers, I like it for FPSs. Mm-hmm. For sure. And certain strategy games, because I like having that sort of mouse.
So like everything apparently they have taken the series now. Like, the Liam Neeson taken television show.
Yeah.
Where it teaches him how he gets his very specific sets of skills that he uses to
his dog. Mr. Neeson. Yes.
It's not Mr. Neeson though. It's TV Mr. Neeson.
Really?
Oh, let's see. What do you see? What do you say? Chibs overlay on the
I've never seen it.
For the Steam chat. Okay.
Apparently it just premiered.
I might have to check that out. Add it to the list. Fuck.
You know the movie Taken?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Oh, yes.
They made a TV show and it premiered.
Oh, no way. How does that even work?
Is it on Disney?
Yes.
Probably.
Hannah Montana gets kidnapped and Liam Neeson has to go fight bust Nicolas some heads.
Nick Cage is Hannah Montana.
I'd watch that.
I would. I'd watch it 10,000 times. Just to see the cage in action again.
All right, live stream. We're going to bounce.
All right.
We got to chill out and do all that. And I got to do a show tomorrow, which is always fun on Wednesdays.
Oh, yeah.
Got to get my show prep going on. If anyone wants to join in that monstrosity of just regular Linux-y stuff, starts around 3 p.m. Eastern time. Put that into the googs and it'll spit out something resembling a proper time. It's been fun. We will see you lots then.